Central Ontario, Patrick Chan.
The leader, Vaughn Chipier, 71.89 points. And this is Patrick Chan, final competitor of the night. Patrick represents the Central Ontario section, coached by Donald Laws. His choreographer is Lori Nickel, skating to Tango de los Exilados. Patrick is the defending men's champion of Canada. Beautiful triple axel. Terrific speed coming out of the jump. Triple flip, triple toe combination. And triple lutz. Circular step sequence working in perfect harmony with this beautiful tango music. Nice speed throughout the transitions of position in the sit spin. And a death drop. Low pike position. Again, you can really appreciate his musicality throughout the straight line step sequence. Not just the feet, but the whole body line. Combination spin, his final element in this short program. Absolutely outstanding short program performance from Patrick Chan.
Central Ontario.
There's that beautiful triple axel. Terrific speed and flow going into and out of that jump, as well as wonderful height. Triple flip, triple toe combination. And and the setup for the triple lutz. We're looking at the current leader, Vaughn Chip, here backstage in the blue pattern shirt.
Now, what do you think the mark is?
Score to beat, 71.89 points.
The best part.
Have to say. My money's on Patrick tonight.
Do they have the components of the board?
Yeah.
Okay.
The scores, please, for Patrick Chen. The short program score, 88.89 points. 88.89 is season's best, which places him in first place.
88.89 points. Puts him in the lead by about 17 points in the short program.
Ladies and gentlemen, this completes the senior men's short program. Mesdames et messieurs, ceci n'est fait au programme pour chez les hommes seniors. And now the current unofficial standings are, les résultats non officiels sont, in first place.